I think that Huckleberry Finn is our Homeric epic. It stands to our literature, I think, as the Iliad and the Odyssey stand to Greek and European literature in some sense. We are, as a people, radically different, despite our common threads of history, from Europeans.
It's Wayne Arts Center, and it's a festival that's been going on for 8 years, and they have artists from all around the country. I've actually met people already since I've been here, from Chicago, Vermont, I think like New Mexico. There's five from Maryland, and I'm one of them, so I'm right from a little bit north of Baltimore. And we submit artwork on the internet, like three JPEGs, and it's juried, and then you're invited. So it's, I would imagine, hundreds that apply, like 30 are picked, so we're real happy when you make it.
Wonderful.
Wow.
It's pretty competitive.
So you just started this today?
No, I actually did the painting yesterday, mm-hmm. and I explained to a couple people that. Then I went home and slept on it, you know, with the painting sitting right next to the bed. And I woke up in the morning knowing what I had to change. So I packed, you know, got everything again, packed up, came out, set up, and, I set up this afternoon. It was around this time that I was painting yesterday, like most of the afternoon. But I'm getting ready to pack up now and go paint a couple barns down by Kimberton. That's where I'm actually staying with Barbara Berry. So, and she's the one who introduced me, you know, to this intersection. You know, I told her in a couple emails the kinds of things that I like to paint, so she was real anxious to show the community off.
Well, so did she suggest this?
Oh, yeah, she took me. This was one of her targets to come to.
It's Dwayne
Sabiston.
Dwayne Sabiston.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dwayne.